Gaz FPV here. Bit of an update here on me Typhon 3S. Bought some new shockers for it, some aluminium ones. Also, oh, you can see that, can't you? It's not a 3S anymore, it's actually a 6S. Yep, there's the 5's battery in there. You can see that or not. 185 BLX, and then the as you see, the 2050 kV motor, and also I've put a 20 tooth pinion in it as well. I have just been trying it out, it just started raining, so I'll bring it back in again. But I'll just give you a quick update on my Typhon 6S. Thank you, thanks for watching. Gaz FPV over and out.